If you notice this icon illuminated in the instrument cluster, it indicates front brake service is needed or the service date is approaching or has already passed. More information on the scope of service required can be displayed through the iDrive system.